That's the whole reason we raided that damn place!
We need to track down Scarecrow. The best lead we have is on Bleak Island.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Hey, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak called Killer Croc. Really? Looks deliberate to me. Yeah, well, I guess he figured he should look the part. You know, like a scarecrow. That's messed up, man. And speaking of messed up, why is she here?
I'm here because your boss has an inferiority complex. After all, he's only human.
Nobody asked you, freak. They offered her the chance to join. She said no. Scarecrow's gonna use her as his new lab rat. Pamela Isley, able to control plants with her mind. Really?
Stick around and maybe you'll find out.
I've seen it with my own eyes. One of the guys who brought her got torn in two by some giant tentacle.
You make it sound so crass. It was...
Oh God! Come on, get us out! till we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. It didn't sound like a joke. Wait, look out! It's Batman! Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak cult killer.
Killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're...